Operation Tsunami.
It's a very honorable.
Looks like Iraq right there. With a Bradley and an Abrams.
What's her name? Rice? Connelly the Rice or whatever?
Yeah, Connelly the Rice is driving that. Mm-hmm. You've been hired to help reclaim a cartel-occupied port where they are smuggling contraband. There may be valuable intel in the cartel's SATCOM trucks if you have time to investigate.
Yo, look
capture
at my dope.
Port,
look at us. Look at us Russian beasts.
Oh my god, look how many. All right, so we got another Tier 8 with us, a Leo, and then a BMP.
All right, Black Company. We have a cartel port to capture. Oh, not another human trafficking site like last time.
All right, let's go.
Oh god.
About to get this money, Baron.
Black Company, new objective.
Oh shit.
I was looking at the map and then realized maybe we should go this way.
We got
a Romka on the enemy team.
I'm stuck. Enemy Romkas. No bueno.
I'm gonna try HE on this Romka. Hit the superstructure.
Nice shot. Somebody.
It was me.
It was me.
Look at me, I'm a Soviet sniper. Alright. Hiding right behind a gas can, because that's like good armor, you know?
I think our analysts can do something with that.
Yo, this thing doesn't care.
Dude. Spotted.
Yo, the Romka doesn't care, dude. Upgraded
Did I
Stingray?
Miss? Did I shoot through that little... Oh my god, look at you just turning up. Heads up, you got a tier 6 coming your way.
Yo,
I hit him.
They don't know who they
messed
with, Baron.
Shred him with those 30s.
We are loaded.
Nice, dude. That thing's amazing. I think we just bounced a hit because I'm like a boss.
I'm getting pushed. You don't know who you're pushing with.
Alright, target eliminated. Dude, this is just like a turkey shoot right now.
Come on, shoot.
Nice. Alright, that's two down. Oh my god. Like, yeah, there's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a M60
back there. I'm
getting
flanked by a Bradley.
You're getting flanked? Incoming artillery. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I gotta
god.
Relocate.
This, yo,
are you
this
fine?
That's crazy. Yeah. Dude, these 30s? They're not. I think they're 30s. They might be 40s. It's not even fair, dude. Like, do you see this Bradley over here?
Yeah, finish it off. Nice. Dang. This is fun. All right, so where are these intel trucks then? The cartel's pretty well armed though. Oh, T-Ray,
yeah,
holy
are.
Shit, Romka, sighted.
Yeah. I'm loading ATGMs because
no
it's hard to pen. Yeah, it's a T90 chassis with like,
yeah.
I think it has ceramic plate armor or like reactive. This thing's crazy.
Incoming artillery. Oh god, I'm getting smacked here. I gotta relocate.
Alright, loading the ATGM. Missile away.
I just hit him with the ATM too.
Oh, I can't pen him with him. There
Let's
we go.
Try this again.
Now I'm backing up.
So oh, he's got like 18
shots.
Health left.
So it gets 4 ATGM shots, this tank. Or this. Yeah, I guess.
Damn, they got a paladin over there?
Oh, hello, paladin. AKA meets my ATGM. Oh, never mind, he's dead.
Yeah, he's pretty
around.
Much dead.
Nice shot. Oh, Stingray.
Eh.
Why you?
I like how they have like artillery. They got a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice hits.
Thank you.
Alright, so there's that little. I guess we're heading towards. Oh, look at this. I would love if they added like helicopters and planes at some point.
I think that would be awesome.
Oh, shit. So I guess we investigated that. Okay, there's another square. If you look in the top left, I guess that's... Let's go head over there.
The top left?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's probably the other second objective.
Download intel from the SATCOM truck. Dude, look at this. We got, like, Blackhawks here at this little airfield. Cartel. Oh, Stingray sighted. What's he doing? He's hiding back there. All right, let's flank him.
Oh,
oh shit.
I just rammed our guy.
Him for right, 790.
Here. I'm sneaking around behind you.
All right, he's pretty much dead. Someone will finish him off. Another Stingray.
Move up in. So the different kind of names that they have, like you see how it's like upgraded, whatever, and then just a normal one.
Yeah.
So you could get like salvage guys, which are, you know, low level, like salvage BMP.
Right.
Or you could have like fully upgraded Stingray.
Or good ones.
All right, I'm switching back to the 30s. Or I think they're 30s. I'm probably calling them the wrong thing the whole time. Somebody in the comments is gonna be like, Slick, you idiot. Oh, Stingray. Don't make me do it to you.
Shit.
Baby.
Got hit.
APS repair. More Stingrays over there.
I'm trying to get a shot on them. There's stuff
Yo,
in the way. I gotta
this
move up.
Gun eats people, man.
Dude, the auto 30s?
Yeah.
How much do you love it? How quick does it switch over to the ATGMs?
23 seconds. So it's a big switch, but you load four of them. You can shoot them four in rapid succession once they're loaded.
There we go.
But they don't do as much damage as like the Foxes. I think these only do like 400, 500. I'm saying only, but see, like this is a superior BMP. But he is not superior to my cannons.
Look at that, just whittling him down. Here, let me give you some armor, friend. Can you shoot over me? Cause that'd be awesome.
Yeah, I can. That was amazing. Yo, this is the way to go. This is the most fun tank I've played.
There's a Stingray right back there. You like the fast. You and Fly love that, don't you?
Well, like, this is fun, right? Cause you can literally just pound somebody's face in. But I also like the Striker. That's a really fun thing. It goes 99 kph.
Are you still firing?
Nah. Is it making a sound?
It is. Oh, it was.
Yeah, I shot just to make sure it wasn't. I just got spotted.
Oh, shit. BMD.
I got the one on the left.
Keep your eyes open. They wouldn't give up their contraband that easily.
I'm reloading.
I'm gonna load ATGMs here. Hello, friend. Thank you for. Oh god, it's an enemy parked right in front of me. What the shit? Jeez.
I think we're getting flanked. This is getting hairy.
Oh man, I'm out of like my main rounds.
Oh shit.
Switching to heat.
Baron, I need help. Superior Stingray. Baron!
I just. No penetration. All reactive armor on my heat rounds. This is not good. I should have loaded different rounds.
I'm gonna help you out with the BMP.
There we go.
He's
there's
down.
Something.
Nice. Now we got a Stingray. He's looking at me.
10 kills. Holy shit.
Oh god.
Oh god.
He wants some of this Slick. Oh, I bounced him. And can I take him out? We're loaded. Oh my god.
Holy shit. Like, I didn't think I'd have an issue where I started running out of ammunition.
Yeah, yeah. There are too many of the cartel to shoot.
Dude. And that guy had ERA, so it was just like my first heat round did nothing.
They wouldn't give up their contraband that easily.
They wouldn't give up their contraband.
Oh, gosh. This is no bueno.
Stupid. How much ammo do you have? Okay, there we
oh,
go.
We won.
So, Operation Tsunami, steal a port from the cartel. Pretty fun. You had 10 kills, man.
Dude, this thing is a beast. Look at us taking over the port now.
Dude, this is awesome. I like the storyline. It's just like, yeah. Who knows what's going on in the world, but like, just private
mission complete.
Cartel forces have been driven from the port. That'll put a dent in their profits. Maybe it's time to kick back and enjoy the ocean view. I'm down with that.
Yo, look at us. 14,000 damage, 12,000 damage. That's what I'm talking about, son.
Dude, yeah, I may not have gotten the most kills, but I was going hard in the paint.
Oh, Operation
Phalanx.
phalanx.
Phalanx or phalanx? Fly, what's your take on this?
That's actually a Roman battle formation.
Yeah, but how to pronounce it? Phalanx. Phalanx. The lions of Nequiel would rather blow up the refinery than let anyone else have it. Break through to the refinery and disarm the explosive before the senseless acts of destruction is carried out.
Senseless? There's nothing senseless about destruction.
Yo, look at this spaced armor you boys got. Like, what?
Dude, I'm bringing my M1 Abrams out. What do you guys
got? This is my first time playing the PvE, so what the hell happens?
Alright, you go in the front, you find them, we shoot them.
Oh, okay, that sounds
basically bad. We'll go down this road, we're gonna get ambushed. So you can see on the mini map there's like
an objective or a cap zone?
There's three little squares. We wanna get those three little squares before we take the main X objective.
Okay, right. Roger that.
Bro, so that's why you boys in the scout, we already got one. Oh, he's a leopard. Oh shit.
Yeah, you better hide your booty pants.
Jesus.
No pen on the leopard.
Don't worry, Fly. I know you have my back.
Nice shots, boys. Oh shit, we got already coming in. Oh fuck.
All I can pin is Threk.
Oh my god.
Engaging the BPM. Or BMP.
I just got wrecked.
Alright, Slick, I will support you with my armors. Yeah. Behold, Condoleezza Rice's M1 Abrams. Oh shit.
Condoleezza Slick's gonna die.
Oh tits, mate. Best not die on me, mate. Alright, we got a BMP coming this way.
Nice shot.
And one coming this way.
I'm reloading. No, what a bad time to...
Oh my god, everything I shoot dies.
Already.
Slick is down!
There's too much fucking artillery.
We must
prevail.
We must forward unto victory.
Said thank you to the guy who killed me.
Oh, he's dipping around there. Behold, Abrams. Oh shit, what was that come from?
Loading heat round.
Identify. Oh, found some.
Oh, what a sexy tank fly.
Thank you, sir. You're doing great too right now.
Left. Left fly. Behind you, Baron. Damn.
Oh shit!
Got your back, Baron.
Nickety yeah. Oh, nice.
Jeez, 770. 771.
That went through and killed
I missed.
Everybody.
Okay, Baron in front, there's a 2AV. Be careful, man. He's dangerous. Oh,
yeah.
Not with that shot.
Lower glaces, bruh.
Firing. I'm using heat, so it doesn't really need to get to the side unless
you
I
gotta hit those flat surfaces.
Shot his module. I mean, his gun barrel. Module. Wow.
Loading armored piercing Sabo.
Damn.
Good bounce lead.
Incoming artillery. Maneuver. Oh, shit.
Michael Bay. Oh my god, there's like literally four
incoming artillery. We gotta find where that already is. That's what Slick brought Slick down. That's what Slick. I'm freaking out, man. The pressure.
Can you imagine
being in a real battle when you get ambushed? Like, what would happen on the radio? Everyone's just freaking their tits out.
I would just start seeing Katy Perry out of being nervous.
Starships, we're meant to. That's not even Katy Perry.
Superior Paladin.
Artillery.
That's the sucker who took my
Superior.
Life.
Palmaria. Why is it a Palmaria?
Oh, it's not.
Adios míos, Palmaria. You don't say nada. Sup, tits?
Good shit.
That's right, mate. We's going out there. We're giving it 110. So you think there's any more up here?
Yeah, there's three or two.
I'm
going to
investigate this
two.
Sub-secondary goal thing.
I'll be in the lower altitude. Or terrain. Right.
Always a
you.
Pilot. Alright, do I have to destroy? I have to destroy them. Okay.
Yeah, shoot it.
You know what? Screw it, man. We're saving our ammunition. Conserving ammunition.
Oh, yeah?
That thing?
Gah!
Yeah,
Michael
nice.
Bay.
And then, they don't need slow plows. Slow plows. A slow snow plow.
I'll run through two trucks.
Yes, just to prove.
You can get it.
Oh. Here we go. Yeah, shoot that. Oh.
Alright, I'm just gonna tap into
Goosh.
Michael Bay.
Yeah.
Michael Bay.
Alright, so
now we need to capture the refinery. We have 10 minutes to do
we're
this.
We're gonna get attacked.
Oh, left.
Already. Missed.
Nice. God, good God.
He has some nice rounds, man. I'm gonna put one right through his kisser.
I heard you click before it was like reloaded.
Yeah.
Alright, before I enter this cap, I wanna see if we can't get all the arty out of here.
Roger that.
I think we did.
I think you guys are good. There was.
Imagine if they did have like infantry in this just for PvE immersiveness.
That would be nice, man.
Like AI infantry running around with little like bazookas and.
So is this a real tank? This Leopard 2AV or whatever we call it?
Oh yeah.
Or 2A5.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit!
You just counterattack. I just triggered something, man. Fuck.
BMP's incoming. Bradley's. A lot of light stuff.
I just got nailed. No, there's not light stuff over in the north.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you're right. A salvage leopard and a leopard.
But yeah, that leopard is actually the current tank that they use. Was Germany. Ooh, nice shot.
Focusing on this Leopard 2 AV.
It looks like it's just you guys.
I'm getting nailed.
Our teammate's about to die. He's sniping, but...
Dude, we'll hold it down.
Yo, Fly, pop some smoke.
Got it. Shit, Fly's getting wrecked. Fly. Come here.
And behind you, Fly. BMP.
Roger that.
That was the guy.
Hide
was
behind me.
Salvage leopard. He bounced. You guys gotta stay in the circle so you can cap faster.
Roger that.
Ooh. Ooh, good bounce.
You get lower glazes on him.
Yeah, the turret. Even the front of the leopard is just really hard to pen.
Alright, I'll shoot at the BMP.
There's Roger. A guy to your left, Baron, too. He's gonna have a flat shot on your turret.
If I take one more shot, I'm fucking ripped.
I know. We got it.
We almost have a cap, though. We're good.
Damn it. I'm about to kill. Can you finish off the BMP?
Yeah, hang on. Let me see.
And I'll charge this leopard.
Oh,
good job,
we took it, Fly. We lost our comrade Slickby.
I was
ripped. I got arty'd right off the bat.
I love PvE. By securing the refinery, you've prevented a major disaster. The ISD will pay you handsomely this victory. Das was gut.